Hi, welcome to OnDemandApparels.com. My name is Vijay Kapoor. I'm the founder and managing director of Dabi Jeans Community. It's a men's fashion wear brand headquartered from Chennai. I'm a first generation entrepreneur and started my entrepreneurial journey with a two machine tailoring unit by name of Dabi Gentlemen Outfitters about 23 years back. Today, Dabi has grown into a national brand and we have 68 exclusive stores. I was doing a little bit of research over the years through my Stanford Seed program as to the type of impact that our industry is having on the environment. If you look at any other industry, during a discount time, probably they offer you a 10%, 15% discount and we find that's amazing. But in garment industry, around the year through e-commerce, we get about 50%, 60%, 70% discounting. What is the reason for it? It's again about surplus. I realized close to about 60% of whatever is manufactured lands up either as landfill or it's burnt within the first 1 year of manufacturing. And that is very disheartening. Now we need to take a collective responsibility towards finding a solution to it because that's the way forward. Future of apparel industry is going to be wherein a customer places an order. After that, the whole process of weaving the entire fabric, stitching it and delivering it will happen. That means there's not going to be any inventory, reducing complete working capital requirement. And secondly, and most importantly, there will not be any surplus that's manufactured. There's a huge customer base out there who want to be me. They want to be heard. When that is so unique about you, how do we expect that when we do a factory production that is made for mass production that everybody should fit into it? And that's impossible. The solution to all this is OnDemandApparels.com. How do we do it? So we will be able to take the measurements of the customer using Apple phone, take his entire measurements within 30 seconds. We curate the whole process through algorithm that we have, a machine learning software. We build a whole story and we curate a whole product and give you suggestions that, hey, this is something that you can do. Based on this, we help you co-create your entire product and it is done to about 15% better accuracy than any professional bespoke tailor can do in the world. Why should on-demand apparels be different from any of the M tailors of the world? Or how is it going to be different from Zozo of the world? India has artisans. We have culture, we have art, we have heritage. Can we use the Indianness of our art and craftsmanship to be included into the garment? And how are we going to include it? We will be using a CAD machine to ensure we are able to completely lay the fabric, laser cut it to accuracy, and then have the artisan of your choice manufacture it, curate it, make it, and also put your story on it. And the most beautiful part, it's fitting you 15% better than any other garment. Let me introduce the team behind OnDemandApparels.com. Myself, Vijay Kapoor, I'm the founder. The second team member is Madhur Kripal. He's a sales expert. He's worked with various global brands like Oracle. He's worked with Tech Mahindra and he's worked with Nokia. The third team member is Suresh Bharathan. He's an entrepreneur and a technology expert. The fourth team member is Vivek Karunakaran. He's an award-winning fashion designer and has been working with a lot of fashion brands. And over the last 10 years, he's worked on his own brand, curating a fabulous brand called VivekKarunakaran.com. The customer segment that we want to focus, age group between 25 to 40, millennials, tech-savvy social media users. They have very strong preferences and they're very environmentally conscious. And what's the funding we're looking for? We're looking for USD 1.5 million in initial funding to reach 20,000 transactions. That means USD 1.5 million in initial funding, 70,000 transactions by 2021, and USD 4 million in revenues by 2021. What next is up to you. 10 years back, had anybody told the book printing industry that their entire industry is going to get disrupted, they would have been surprised. But today it's a reality. On-demand print is the future of print and book publishing industry. Similarly, our garment industry is going to get disrupted and the disruption is going to come with OnDemandApparels.com. So thank you so much and wishing you a fabulous and a brilliant future ahead. God bless.